How I made ramen banh bao using Pillsbury biscuit dough. My brother suggested I use the dough because he saw it trending earlier this year. You want to make sure and use the Grand's flaky version. Ideally, you want to use a rolling pin to roll up the dough, but I don't have one, so I used a wine tumbler. For the filling, I made curry ramen from the package, lap sung, which is a Chinese sausage, and cooked quail eggs. Put the filling in the center of the dough, pick up one side of it, and do this folding method all the way around. Make sure you pinch and twist the top. If not, you'll have a hole that will open up in the steamer. Place the banh bao on parchment paper and then place it in a steamer. Cook it for 14 minutes. And that's really it. This was my first time making it, and honestly, I loved it. I'm going to try different ramen flavors next time, and here's